So here we have our handy little water pump. So we can see it's quite small in size. On the back we have two power connections, and these are for a DC voltage, which is between 6 and 12 volts, and typically 12 volts. And at this end, we have our connections for the water. So there is an in and an out. So here we're sucking in the in, and it's coming out of the out pipe. There we go. You can find more information on this product range at kitronik.co.uk.